We can't help it. We can't avoid it. In fact, we are all doing it right now.